What is up, Zombie Slayers? My name is Gun of Treachery, and I'm going to show you guys how to get another legendary mod. And it's called Godhammer, by the way, and you have to get it from this guy named Tyreek over here. You have to have at least 70% of the story mission done. And I gotta say, it's electricity and burning damage, and it destroys. So anyways, yeah, he's going to be located over here, and I gotta be quiet. Okay, guys, well, I'm just kidding. I thought that was fucked up. You had to kill a cannibal guy, and there it is on the table. And look at that cat, just like, my friend's dead. And I don't know what I'm saying here. Anyways, it is insane, you guys. I'll show you guys the stats here, although I already said it is electricity and burning damage. But, it's amazing. Alright, guys, well, after that, he's going to give you a stash, and the way you get there is through the story mission, and just follow where I'm at and go exactly where I'm going through. And you'll get another mod called Flap Clap, I think. I think it's a reference to Claptrap, I'm assuming, because I have a lot of references in here. Anyways, if you guys like this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and enjoy Godhammer. Peace out.